Right above us, Hap was learning each movement on his own. The question became, what would happen if we got the fifth movement? Could we keep it away from Hap long enough to make our escape? Dimension you're in.
You're clouded by the past, Barry. That's okay. Maybe one day we'll find a dimension where you can see me with new eyes.